So the first video I made, I was talking about this area here where I found some random NPCs. At first I thought they were just placed here because they were taken from the game or something, didn't fit. But now I actually found out where they belong. The exact same looking NPCs are standing right here. Can you guys recognize where it is? It is where you play as Johnny. I found this very interesting because why can't you see the NPCs but you can see this entire building area? I think they just forgot about it or something. I don't know. But it's definitely very interesting. As you can see, this whole area here is now visible. It actually first occurred to me that this was the exact same area where I found those NPC as this building is placed, where you play as Johnny. Because I recognized this hole that was in the ground. This hole is still there when you play the game as V any other time. And all of those NPCs, I think there's around 7 or 8 NPCs. Those are almost in the exact same spot as you see here. I just wanted to make a video, I thought it was an interesting one. As you can see, if you move far out, the whole city just starts to fade away. And then it's gone. But there's nothing when you go here any other time. Only when you play this section as Johnny.